Hey people, this is Geekgoth, and as you can see, this is going to be my let's play of DmC Devil May Cry. Okay, this is sort of my first time doing this, so please be kind. So before I do anything else, I'm going to put subtitles on since I will be speaking, and some of you will probably want to know what people are saying while I am chatting and overruling all the audio. Okay, now the new game is ordered medium because this game is actually pretty, you know, easy once you get the hang of it. Would you like to see tutorial messages as you play? May as well for the moment because I'm using a PS3 controller and all the things are in Xbox, so it's kind of making me insane. Anyway, once upon a time in a dark, bleak present where architects are kind of very streamlined and very bird-like, there was a portal to the Hell Dimension.
Yes, by close of trading Friday. No, you can't have more time. You know the terms, you know the consequences. No, this is not a veiled threat. This is a direct one. Should you fail to comply,
the balls on this guy.
The collapse of the economy will be on your head. I will make sure that you are stripped of power, shamed, and hated.
Every time I see the chick, I think, oh god,
Friday,
how can he?
You have a good night, Mr. President.
She looks old, and that outfit really doesn't go.
Did you get it, my darling?
Over a trillion.
Oh.
Soon I will own everything worth owning. I will control the world through debt.
How fiendish.
I have absolute power.
The world is at last your bitch.
She's all wrinkly.
As am I. Nothing
left. Who says that kind of stuff?
Bend it over and... What's the matter?
At least she makes a point.
What's the matter?
Talk to me.
A loose end.
A loose end? What?
The son of the traitor Sparta. Dante.
Him.
He's still out there.
The hunters will find him. They found Sparta and his whore. And when they do...
I will rip open his chest with my bare hands and feast on his beating heart.
You just know he's evil. Because he's bald. All bald people in games are evil. And powerful. I always feel like a perv when this sequence happens. I'm just like, I'm a girl. But main character is a dude and he'd watch this kind of stuff, so. But I really like this intro, because I think it sets up Dante and the world. Just sort of, yep, there are demons, they're integrating themselves into humanity. Dante is a devil may care, kind of gay. He drinks, he's violent, and he's, as you can see, very lustful. It set off the cameras for the watching of humans and all that kind of. I just think it gives you context very quickly. I love that grin. It's like cheeky. Yeah. I know it's just a dream. Now I'm blind. I can open my eyes. Can't stay awake. Burning high. Such a crazy, crazy night for Dante. And that was the intro to DmC Devil May Cry. And now, on with plot. How in the world can they leave their bra there?
The demons have been increasing their power for millennia.
Carl Ryder saves banking system. We know better, don't we? He's bald.
We've been kept asleep in a manufactured illusion for too long. We must wake up.
The masked lunatic you saw there claims to represent an organization called...
Dude, what happened?
Now this group...
What did I do last night?
Several serious attacks in recent weeks. He is undoubtedly a traitor and a terrorist.
And this is opinionated news. Feisty women, weren't they?
Illegally shoot the son of a
hell
bitch.
Of a night, call us.
This is Bob Barbas, just doing God's work.
Dante, get out of there, you're in danger.
Fear the plot, fear it. And she's like, oh,
what do you want?
You were careless. You left a trail. Now he's on to you.
What are
you
talking about? Who's on position right now?
A hunter demon. He's here.
Too late. The plot demands it.
Get your filthy fucking claw off my trailer.
Very convenient bat. Also a slight innuendo right there. Very well placed pizza. Which I believe is a throwback to the original games. / original Dante for the anime.
Missed.
There's a game that came first, not the anime. Anyway, now the plot demands that we fight. I love how he gets you right in there.
Time for rebellion. Wanna fight? Let's go.
Alrighty. Plot in a second. Just want to collect points for a second. I didn't do New Game Plus, as you probably saw. So there are quite a few secrets that I'm not going to be able to get. Because I knew pals later on.
My guns?
Again, how the hell did they leave without their bras? The two girls. And how did they get up there? And again. Who really cares? Run, Dante, run! And flip!
Ebony, Ivory, I miss you girls.
Target practice. Right on cue.
A big complaint about this game, just a complaint, I guess, was that Ebony and Ivory weren't as powerful as they were in the original games. And, although I have never actually played the original Devil May Cry games, I can see what they mean. Because you're really using them for small enemies and even then, so it's quite a bit to kill them, as you can see. When you get more upgrades later, it becomes a bit more useful, but early on, it's just like... objects that I can get points for.
Dante!
Look
out! Don't shoot! My name is Kat. I'm not a demon. I'm still in the real world. You're in limbo.
Pretty sure everyone
how come I can see you clearly?
Just going,
I'm a medium. A psychic.
So
I can phase into limbo and communicate with you. I can see you, talk to you, but I'm not actually in limbo with you.
If I pull the trigger?
I'll die. I'm risking my life here for you. I want to help.
Some pretty big balls.
I don't need your help.
The hunter has dragged you into limbo. I can get you out.
I've been down here before. I know how to get out. You fight whatever shit-sucking demon dragged you in here.
You don't want to fight the hunter. He's not your regular demon. Follow me. Now.
And he's like, oh, damn it. I didn't need this today. I have a hangover. Unfortunately, there is a secret behind there that I can't get because I don't have a certain upgrade. So, let's keep going, because the plot demands it.
Where'd she go?
It tells you to free them, right? You're just like, oh, I don't want to. They look ugly. They don't look like they want. They don't look nice. Like, they don't look like lost souls that need saving. They just look like aliens that have got themselves plastered inside walls, like an episode of Fringe. Actually, never noticed that one before. Anyway. Die, arcade game, die. There we go. This is one of my favorite bits in the game. Come on. I get them in there. Haha. Yes, come on. There you go. Come over here. You know you want to. Determined to get all these. Killing enemies converts me one thing. When the bar is full, Dana receives an upgrade point, which can be spent with shop to unlock moves. Shop can be accessed from the divinity statues or during the mission start screen. Aha, snap. If you actually get 10 of them into the flying thing, you do get a achievement, which I've already gotten because I played this game already. If you hadn't already guessed, okay. And you need you need a different achievement to go that way. So there's a secret that way. I'm probably missing the secrets left, right, and center, but those are the only ones I've noticed. Gold Orb can be used upon death to resurrect Dante. Gold Orbs can also be purchased from the item shop. Extreme prices. Demonic Mario Grant. I would so ride that. Just for the lulz. Not in a sick way that sounded. Anyway. Must have points. Must have all the points. Small Vital Star. Restores a small amount of Dante's health during gameplay. Press start and select items to use Vital Stars. And just for future reference, that kind of breathy sound means that there is a lost soul around. Usually hidden. I think it's around that way. But I don't have the right ability to get there just yet. So, let's continue. Ah! Missed a spider. Okie doke. Upgrades! Let's. Jump off an enemy while in the air. Find that ever very useful. Good. How about... should I upgrade? Maybe... I'll go that one. These are quite fun.
Is that my coat?
Again, how the... My sentiments exactly, Dante. My sentiments exactly.
Steve,
I can't believe what I'm seeing. I don't know how what happens in limo can happen with things, because sometimes what happens in limo doesn't affect what happens in real life. Sometimes it does. Love it! 8 puppies.
Hey! Get down here and fight!
Ah, that's close. I haven't always dodged that one. Should have moved closer. Okay. Oh well. Alright. More spiders. Dante hates spiders, it's a woman. That looks like one of the art of the game. And Dante is slightly more shirtless than he is. Anyway.
Dead lost.
Oh.
Oh, shit.
All right. Let's try that again. Ugh. I hate those portraits. At least they're not full on me. That would really creep me out. Okay. Just so you know, that key that we got earlier opens these little side doors. They're like little mini games, which I shall quickly show you. Okay, kill all enemies within the time limit. Enemies only take damage in the air. Right. Yeah. I'm actually surprised that the first one. Getting the dodge up. Oh, I didn't know if I can hit you in midair. It's a lot easier. Anything too again. Oh, come on, I missed that. I was doing so much better last time. That way you don't have to see me trying it again and again and again. I like it when I get it in one, like, one go. Health cross fragment. Collect 4 health fragments to create a health cross. Usually very helpful. Okay, back to game / plot. Onwards to the death of spiders. Yeah, on here. Soul again. I'm going to need another upgrade that I can't get yet. That freaks me out. The doll and the electric chair. I just like the lesson. Points. And I can be more kick-ass. Oh, there's one of those eyes again.
Exit. Good.
Yes, you just know it's all gonna be fine.
Not good. Yeah, whatever.
Yeah, whatever. Ah. Haha. That's what I was trying to do all along. This boy's failing. Right, at the exit. Fail. And I can do this better next time. I'm not get hit. Aha! Sweet. I did way worse last time. I don't care what people say. This bit is awesome. I have deep respect for the old Dante, but I just think this was a good throwback and quite funny.
Why not?
He's bulletproof. There's a
rip
up ahead!
Yeah, thanks, lady.
We'll take you back to the real world.
It won't work. Then she runs away. Yeah? What will work? Thanks, honey. We should buy stuff now. Need upgrades. Let's see. Is it power? Shots bounce back. Both. Maybe I should just do damage for now. Let's just upgrade. Normal.
Back for the hunter.
Neighborhood's going to hell. Literally. Oh yeah, I went there. I should deal with the bot, but I want points. Yeah, more money points. This is somewhat anticlimactic when I'm going around collecting points from destroyed balls. Sorry. Really there. Almost. Just a few more. There we go.
Bravo.
I actually do like the words that come up. It's a bit crazy, but then this is Limbo.
Okay then. Let's fight.
Dante, wait!
I don't really understand how that really helps. Because she just threw a Molotov cocktail in someone's face in the real world.
It won't be easy.
People aren't gonna like her for that.
Hunters are brutal fighters.
So am I.
Dante! Can you still hear me?
Yeah, I hear you.
Attack its face!
Like it needed to get any more ugly. I don't know how I got this.
You feel it now, don't ya? Demons even feel pain?
kind of didn't get the other half of the fight before. A big blade, he darkens the field and then he comes with a big flashing blade that you have
Game
to dodge.
Over.
Son of who?
You have been found. You are dead. Just like your mother.
Poor mother. I don't know my mother, but if you're calling me a son of a bitch, you wouldn't be the first. Mother. I barely remember her.
I do enjoy the kind of extra layers that they give the characters in this game. Like, you have Dante, he's so confident and narcissistic, and I can take on anything. And then you have these bits where he's just like self-reflecting and remembering parts of his childhood and his mom and his that kind of thing, and it's nice to see he's not just, you know, egotistical asshole. It's always good. You can be a bad boy and have a soft center.
Are you okay, Dante?
How do you know my name?
My boss knows you. He wants to meet. Please? I helped you back there.
I didn't ask for your help.
But you got it. Counts for something. A strange woman.
We know all about you, Dante. I'm with an organization called The Order. Heard of it?
Something to do with that masked freak on the net?
That's my boss.
Wonderful. Can't wait.
We're just receiving reports of a terrorist attack that's taking place at the Bellevue Pier in the Western District of the city.
Anyone with a
Police
over that
are asking the public to remain vigilant. Further terrorist
Looks
attacks
so
could
sick.
Take place anywhere, anytime, and when you least expect them.
I love it how they, the demons,
we have
deceit,
your scent, son of Sparta,
and fear amongst the people.
Now it is just
in
a
the
matter
most
of
mundane
time.
Ways. Just these totally human things that you think would be normal, like the news broadcasts, the money in the bank, and all that kind of thing. And they just use it to manipulate the populace. I'm doing far better than last time. And that's what I kind of like. It's different. Yay, got two this time. Okay, I think we'll leave it there. And I'm Geeko. Thank you for watching my DmC Devil May Cry video. And I hope to see you next time.